Yo, what is good, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Now, before we dive into this controversial topic on my opinion about the vegan community, I want to just let you guys know that these shirts just dropped. Never outworked, guys, in army green and maroon with the epic logo, iconic grass-fed gains shirt, which is kind of funny. I wasn't planning on mentioning this shirt in this video, but it couldn't think of a better video to mention it on. Anyways, guys, so I've been getting tons of questions on what my opinion on the vegan community is, because as a keto guy, as someone who eats a lot of meat, who is diving into the carnivore diet, I get a lot of hate from vegans, and of course everybody does, right? If you eat meat, whether you're a YouTuber, you do carnivore, whatever, most likely you're gonna get hate at some point. And so people always ask me, like, yo, what do you think about the vegan diet? Yo, would you ever go vegan? What do you think about them? What do you think about so-and-so did this? Or what do you think, Sean Baker got attacked by this and that, and that, like, blah, 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 right? And I always just stay out of it, because you guys know me. Like, I got way too much stuff going on to be worried about what other people think about the way I eat, or for me to be worrying about the way other people eat, man. I got, like, right now as we speak, I got two kids at home that are sick. One's sick, throwing up. One is about to get sick because she's about to get fever, and that's Camila. So I need to hurry up and make this video, which is why I'm not at my house, because they're screaming, crying. So I need to hurry up and get home. So anyways, long story short, that's why I don't really ever get into drama, because I got enough family natural drama, I guess you could say. I mean, kids growing up, right? Kids getting sick. One thing I want to say, and I know this may surprise a lot of people, and that's I have a lot of respect for them. And this is what I mean. I have respect for everybody, right? Like, not just, like, let's just not get my words twisted. I respect everybody, okay? Man, woman, if you're gay, you're not gay, you're straight, you're Catholic, you're not Catholic, you believe in God, you don't believe in God. I respect everybody, okay? But what I respect about the vegans is that they're so passionate about what they believe in. And almost to a fault, right? Almost to a fault. They're very passionate about what they do. And so that I can always respect. Whenever someone's out there doing something 110% and putting passion into it and putting effort in and just giving it their all, I respect that, right? Regardless of if it's about eating, going to school, starting a YouTube channel, starting a business, whatever, like, that is one thing I respect about them. And I know that may surprise a lot of people. Like, what do you mean? Logan, you respect vegans? They talk crap about you. A lot of people talk crap about me. A lot of people who don't do vegan, who aren't vegans, talk crap about me. I still respect everybody. And so that's one really, like, I mean, thing that I think surprising. But I do. I respect their passion. Now, next, I do get a lot of hate. Like I said, I don't let it get to me. I already kind of discussed this earlier in the video. I got enough stuff going on in my life that I don't care about what other people say about me. A lot of people always talk crap about my skinny jeans, my hat, my shorts are too short. And my response to everybody, whether you're vegan or anybody who responds hating on what I wear or what I do, I'm like, dude, you're a grown man, you're a grown woman. Why are you worrying about what another grown man is wearing? Like, I'm not hurting you. So yeah, and that's kind of always been my response. Like, I don't ever worry about what other grown men are doing, because I got enough stuff to worry about. If you guys are familiar with my channel, you know I said this thousands of times. I don't care the way you eat. I don't care what you eat. You know, like, I got love for you. I got love for everybody. You guys know that. For instance, my cousin is a vegan. Like, and nothing changes. Like, my relationship with my cousin does not change. I still love him. He's still doing great in life. I kind of do bust his balls a little bit whenever we go to family events. I'll, you know, I'll kind of rub his shoulders and his arms and be like, hey, man, you look a little small there. Look a little tiny. It's in all fun and games. You know, nothing's personal. I just kind of just, you know, joke around with him. And so that is, you know, one thing. Like I said, like, I got vegans in my family and nothing changes. We're all still good. We all still love each other. Now, for the good stuff, and this is where the fun starts, where I do have a problem with vegans is when they get physical, they get, like, all up in your face, they try to, like, and when I say physical, I mean, like, they're throwing shit at you. Like, I've seen the videos, like, I've seen videos, and it's funny, like, these videos are always done, like, outside the United States. If you guys aren't familiar, I live in the United States, so I'm in Texas as well, too. So that shit would never fly in Texas. Like, that's just not how, that's not how we do things. People don't take that kind of stuff lightly. Like, I don't care what you're doing. Like, obviously, if especially if it's the way you eat or what you believe in is like religiously or whatever, or CrossFit bodybuilders, like, nobody should ever like be abusive to you, be physical to you, throw stuff on you. And I'm talking about like blood and all that stuff, or like, whatever. Like, I seen like vegans go in like grocery store and they like block out all the meat or they block stuff. I'm like, dude, I'll tell you what, you ever try to pull that stuff on me when I'm in the grocery store trying to get the heck in there and the heck out because I got two kids I got to get back home to, or I got the kids with me and you're in my way to get my food, we're gonna have problems, okay? And look, number one, physical altercations should never be the solution, okay? Fighting, look, I was stupid. When I was in high school, that's what it was all about, right? Like, oh, bro, like, all dudes talking crap about you. Oh, okay, yeah, dog, let's meet in the courtyard, dog. Me and you one-on-one, let's go, homie. Let's scrap. Who wants to smoke? Like, that's who wants to smoke? I don't think I've ever said that. That is just stupid, okay? That's stupid. Don't ever get physical. But you guys know what I mean. Like, just I would definitely have to say something. And if anybody, regardless they're vegan or not, put their hands on me, threw shit on me, got in my way to do something where I'm just trying to like mind my own business, then yeah, we're gonna have a problem. So that's one thing that I do not like about the vegans, is that they'll cuss you out. It's like, it's weird. It's weird because the vegans, they say they're doing this like more for more of a moral, right? Like, they don't want to hurt animals, they don't want to do this and that. And it's like, okay, I get it. Like, cool. Like, that's great. You believe in that? Do you, man? Do you? Just don't do anything to me. You know what I mean? Like, don't come harm my life because I'm not doing what you do. And so it's a little weird to me that it's all about, oh, like, we have so much compassion for the animals, we have so much compassion for this, but you don't have compassion to your own, like, human brother, like, you know, your own race, your own human race. And so it's a little strange to me. And look, I know vegans are probably going to watch this video and just try to destroy me in the comments. And it's like, go ahead, man, I love you. If you're vegan and you're watching this, I got nothing but love for you, man, okay? All I'm saying is that that's still one, like, stigma that I just don't like about you guys. It's like, every time you hear a vegan story, it's always negative, right? It's like, oh, in the shopping stores, a group of people did this, or, and you know, it's like, and they always do stuff to women. It's like, man, if I ever saw vegans, I don't care, don't ever put harm to women. Like, that's just, I'm really big on that. I don't know. So I'm going all over the place of the story, but long story short, I just don't like how they're so like abusive, in your face, cussing you out, almost to the point where they're gonna put their hands on you, because that stuff wouldn't fly here in America, and that stuff definitely wouldn't fly in Texas, which is why you probably never see stuff like that happen here. So that's my one beef. Okay, I probably shouldn't say that word. That's my one issue with the vegans, if I have any issues with them. Now, funny thing, I did get a message in my DM because I do follow Sean Baker. He's actually a friend of mine. He's actually a really nice guy. I know vegans hate him, and I get it because they go back and forth all the time, and he kind of gives it to you guys, and you guys give it to him, and so it's all whatever, right? But really, he's actually a really chill dude. Like, he's actually super chill. When I met him at Paleo FX in Austin and KetoCon, like, I was surprised on how like chill his demeanor was. And so but people are like, he always posts like vegans telling him they're gonna kill him, they're gonna hurt him, they're gonna do this, they're gonna do that. And so people ask me like, yo, what would you do? And like, obviously, guys, it's a loaded question, right? Because you already know what I would do. Like, don't harm me, don't harm my family, don't harm women, and don't harm children. Like don't do that stuff. If you're a guy and you're a grown man, defend yourself. Do what you gotta do, right? And so that's my thing. Like, obviously, if someone tried to do something physical to me, we're gonna have a problem, and I'll just leave it as that. Again, I'm not talking about I'm gonna get a gun, I'm gonna do this. I'm just saying I'm gonna defend myself. Like, get off me, dog. Get off my, get out of my way, I need to get this chicken. So, you know what I mean? So, like, obviously, that was a weird question. So, what would you do if a vegan did this to you? Like, I'd handle it, bro. I'd handle it. Defend myself, okay? So, I'm gonna get to my last point right here. And so, this is the end. This is the final, the end of the video, all right? Because this is really what I want vegans, if you guys are still in here watching this video, what I want everybody to really focus on, and that's, look, screw what anybody thinks about the way you eat, the way you dress, what you like, what you do. We live on this planet for a very short time, and I don't think no one realizes that. Like, you don't realize how short our time is on Earth. You're taking that short time worrying about what other people are wearing, worrying about what other people are eating and doing. It's like, dude, just focus on you, man. Focus on you, focus on your family, focus on your loved ones, focus on the people who make you happy, focus on the people who love you, who are in your circle, your friends, you know, whoever that may be, your mom, your dad, your cousins, your brother, your sister. Focus on that stuff, man. Don't worry about what other people say about you. Like, I don't care. People say so much crap about me all the time. It's like, I kind of just like let it roll off. Like, I don't care, man. All I care about is, are you a good person? Are you spreading positive vibes? Are you gonna help me build my character up? Are you going to support me? Are you going to encourage me? Are you gonna tell me things that I need to hear at the times I need to hear them? Or are you just gonna be one of those people that just like wants to bring me down, wants to talk negative, wants to talk behind my back, wants to do all this stuff? And so at the end of the day, rather, you know, I know I'm kind of making this all like a big, the whole big picture, right? But that's really how it should be, right? Vegans, I got love for you, man. I would gladly be your friends. I would gladly hang out with you. I would gladly go have a beer with you. Of course, I'd go have a beer with anybody. But I got love for you, right? The only, and that's the same thing. This is like kind of like the main message of this video. If you did keto, or if you're a carnivore and you're a jerk, I don't have anything to do with you. I would much rather hang out with the vegan who's super cool, super chill, positive, motivating, inspiring, than hang out with another keto person who's an absolute jerk, who's an a-hole, who's arrogant, who thinks he's better than everybody. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, just because you're keto doesn't make me and you like, oh, like, we're best buds, bro. Like, no, man, are you, like, I don't even care, like, if you do keto or if you're vegan. Like, dude, are you a good person? Like, are we clicking? Are you spreading positive vibes? Are you making people smile? Are you helping out your community? Are you doing good things on this earth? That's what I care about. And so, and that's what you, I believe that's what you should care about, right? Like, let's stop all this hate, man. Like, all this hatred and negativity. It's like, dude, life is too freaking short. Life is too short, man, okay? Life is way too short to be hating on people, to be like spreading negative vibes and hatred and all that stuff. Like, man, I just want to get along with people. I want to talk to people. I want to have beer with people. So anyways, guys, that is my opinion on the vegan community, the vegan people, my vegan cousin. So I got love for everybody. Just don't do anything stupid, all right? So anyways, guys, if you did like the video, please hit that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed already, hit that subscribe button. And guys, please give this video a thumbs up, because I got two sick daughters at home that I need to get to. And one is 2 years old and one is 8 months. If you're a parent, pray for me. Just please pray for me. I love you guys. I'll see y'all next video. Peace.